Hello, everyone. Donations pour in for those in need as holiday cheer is spread throughout Ward 2. And find out why one amazing 12-year-old girl has been named America's National Miss Queen in Action. Watch these stories and much more on our next Acts City Council show with Ward 2 City Councilwoman Victoria Seaman. If you live in this area of town and you live in Ward 2, watch for Acts City Council right here on KCLV, where we bring city government closer to you.